Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Jolts 4 Show. I'm your host, the Jolts 4, and my co-host, Tyler.
Well, fuck
you. And we're bringing you another of the Ruby Sapphire Challenge.
No, seriously, fuck you. You didn't even include me on your show list. Just, this is the Jolts 4 Show, and I'm like, faggot.
I said I'm your host, Jolts 4, and then I said my co-host, Tyler.
Yeah, but you're still a faggot.
Okay, I'm going into the gym. Bye.
Yeah, I'm already in the gym talking to Dad and Wally. I didn't waste any time this time. Like, literally. Right when you started talking, I'm like, okay, just gonna start walking out. Oh, gotta follow Wally. This faggot. You know, I should probably change my shift button in the time that we had. Oh, what's Wally gonna get? Is Wally gonna get a Rots? Or is he gonna get something else?
Actually, I don't know.
Nope, he gets a rot still. Faggot.
We say that, but when we fight him, he probably has, like, a Kyogre and a Groudon.
Dude, knowing my luck, he'd probably have Kyogre, Groudon, fucking Deoxys.
It's not a good
A Beetle. You know, all the Pokemans.
Dialga. But that game hasn't even been made yet.
Exactly. Like, he would just have every single one of them, and I'm like, oh, god damn it.
Zigzagoon.
Yep.
Who's that?
He's a level 7 Zigzagoon.
My Mr. Crappy can kick its butt.
Yeah, my Pokemon could kick its butt. I mean, it's a Zigzagoon.
I wish we could do that, though. Just like, oh, yeah, you're done. Just summon the Pokemon back and bring yourself out and just, like, start punching the crap out of it.
Well, he hasn't punched the crap out of it. He just threw a Pokeball at it.
I mean, like...
Oh, he did it. Wendy, thank you. I didn't do anything, dude. I just sat there watching you catch one of my favorite Pokemans.
Oh, yeah.
You want to become a strong trainer. Well, I don't want to become a strong trainer. I want to become a Pokemon coordinator. But I'm going to go live my dreams and not someone else's.
Fuck you.
I'm going to go live my dreams. My drill is the drill that's going to pierce the heaven.
I gotta see if I have any Pokeballs.
I want me a Beedrill now. I have no idea. I have literally spent all of my money on Pokeballs. I have like $100 left.
I only have 500. I can only buy two.
I only could buy one. Oh, what's this asshole? You're going to throw a Pokeball. Weaken the wild Pokemon first. Okay, it'll be easier to catch.
I can't catch anybody on that route. I gotta go back.
Alright. Carla, you're going to be my go-to kitty. Okay. Let's see what we get.
Okay.
A Sun Card! So,
my fourth Pokemon is going to be a Spinarak.
My fifth Pokemon is going to be a Sun Card.
Yeah, you shoot me with that string.
Okay. Okay.
Excuse me.
Excuse you, Mr. Burby McBurp Burp.
No, I don't want to do that.
Oh, I have a lot of Pokeballs. I have like 14 now.
I have two.
Whoa, I caught me a Sunkern, and it evolves into Sunflora, meaning I shall call it Sunny D. Give it a nickname, always. Sunny Space D. He's gonna be given a D, and he's the sunniest of D's. You don't say, woman. Faggot, get... I swear to God, let me run into you so you can look at my beautiful, beautiful side of my face for a minute. Alright, youngster Billy. An Igglybuff. Oh, how cute. I'm gonna tackle it. Charm, that lowers my attack? Yeah, it does. Harshly, too. Ouch, fag. But look at that, Carla doesn't give no shits. Carla just fucking crit your ass. So do all trainers have random Pokemans?
Yes.
Like a random amount too?
Yeah. Well, no, not they have the certain amount they are spawned with.
Just regular. They have the regular amount of Pokemon that they have in regular game, but they don't have the same Pokemons.
Yeah.
Are the gym leaders like that?
Yes.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Question, can I switch Pokemon?
Do it.
Yes, I can. No, I can't. No! Carla! Come on. Carla won't die.
Damn it.
She can't die. She can't die, won't die. Yeah! You're infatuated by me, faggot. Yeah, you're in love with Carla. Yeah, and you're immobilized too. Is your name Happy? Are you another fucking cat? I swear to God. How long does rap last?
Just depends.
What do you mean, just depends? Carla might die because of rap.
Because it's one of those moves that are five turn base kind of thing.
Five
can
turn
last
based.
Between 2 to 5 turns.
It's been like 5 turns though. Oh. Well, I used a Norm Berry for no reason. What?
1,000 changes just died.
No, not 1,000 changes. He's supposed to be the strongest Pokemon.
Don't worry, he's still got one life left.
Dude, 1,000 changes is supposed to be the strongest ever. Strongest ever there ever. The strongest there ever was.
Didn't expect it to use quick attack and one hit me.
Yeah, Carla's level 7 now. And she learned attract.
Fucking critical hit.
Yeah, fucking criticals. Alright, time to go heal my Pokemans. And okay, so what's our next goal? Like, where are we trying to get to, and then we end the video?
We'll probably beat the
first gym.
Yeah, and then after that.
Okay. Oh. Shut up, Nurse Joy. Shut up. I don't know much about Ruby and Sapphire. I haven't played it for, like, forever. I don't really want to battle anything. The sea, huh? I wonder what it's like at the bottom of the sea. Well, you're a faggot, so you'll never know.
I can't catch anything because I have no money.
You have no money? And you can't... Wait. You can't catch anything because you have no money.
Yeah, because I can't get Pokeballs.
What happened to all your Pokeballs that you bought?
I used them all.
You're lame. That's what you are, David. You're a lame-o.
Whatever.
Actually, I should have probably switched to Sunkern. My Sunny D. Uh-oh, Schmurgle. You use Sketch. Too bad. I use Attract. Now fall in love with me, bitch. Yeah, no one can ever escape the wrath of Carla. Yeah, you're in love with
Carla. How dare you?
I want a Smurgle that knows sleep powder, pound, string shot, and one other random move. Struggle. Oh, yeah, that's right. Smurgle only has one move, and it's literally one PP for that one move. Yeah, level 8.
I think I fought one of your trainers.
What do you mean?
He had a Cleffa and a Togepi.
Mine was on the first route where you can fight trainers.
Yeah, I know. Mine was that dude that was running in the sand.
Yeah, an Igglybuff for me. And another Pokemon in Ekans, I think. I'm sitting here rummaging through my fucking... through my Pokemon like, what the fuck am I doing?
You! I want to battle you. You give me a lot of money if David, I beat you.
What? Any Pokemon that appears even once in a battle is awarded EXP points. To raise a weak Pokemon, put it at the top of the team list. As soon as the battle starts, switch it out. It will earn EXP points without being exposed to any harm.
Yeah, I knew that already.
Shut up, I didn't. Hey, look, it's a Pineco. And he used Protect. What is the first gym leader?
It was supposed to be Rock.
And she used Protect again. That's not very effective.
Okay, I'm going back to the city and buy me some Pokeballs.
What type is Pineco?
I think it's grass and ground, but I think it's just grass. I don't know.
Well, I'm just going to pound it. I was about to Icy Wind, but... no, I'll Powder Snow. Hopefully it doesn't kill it, because I want a Pineco. Just for those cases where I need a Suicide Bomber. Yeah. Just for that extra... no! Actually, that's probably good, because I probably would have killed it with a pound. I'm going to lick it instead. Oh my god! You're ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
He used Protect twice in a row. Alright, what?
My third Pokemon, or fourth Pokemon, after I finally got me some Pokeballs, it's going to be an Aeron.
An Aeron?
Yes.
Dude, you're getting all the cool Pokemans.
That's right, 5 PP.
I'm getting so one thing I hate about Pokemans.
Ditto is when you transform, it only has 5 PP for each move.
What should Pineco's name be?
Well, shit.
What?
I killed it.
You're a moron. My Pineco's name will be Explosion. Alright, apparently there's items. I found a Soothe Bell. Uh-oh. Oh, that's gay as dicks. I could have had me a Politoed. But no, I get a stupid ass, what's it called? You don't have anything good, do you? Eh, whatever. Come on, Nuzzle. You can do it. Oh my god, really? What's your thing? What does this do? Alright.
Motherfucker, get in the ball.
I'm taking a big ass leap of faith here.
Fucking hell.
Yes. Wish I had a fucking, I don't know, something.
All right. Skarmory, get in the bar. All
right, I have a Politoed asleep, and I got me my Lord and Savior now.
Fucking hell.
What? It kill your Pokemon?
No, it won't get in the damn ball.
Well, it's Skarmory, man. Oh, don't tell me that's super effective.
Fuck you, Skarmory. Just fuck you.
Yeah. Pokemon that high is going to be hard to catch.
Go to hell.
Okay, that girl doesn't battle. I got Mystic Water. You're a thief if you try to steal someone else's Pokemon. You should throw Pokeballs only at wild Pokemon. Thanks, Mom.
If they want to get inside the ball.
I know, right? She makes it sound like it's so simple. Take my Pokemans for a minute. I have a full team of 6 Pokemon.
Good for you. I know. I only have 3.
Ha 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 ha.
Wow, again, the bug catcher actually has a bug Pokemon.
You're the weakest link. Goodbye. Alright. I need to buy some antidotes. And buy more Pokeballs. And now I'm back at $184. Man, I spend my money all in one place. Wait, I did heal, right? Yes, I did. Actually, let's train out here some. Hopefully it's nothing too strong. Bullshit. Bullshit. I have all of the bullshit here, David.
Oh god, that's a
Pichu. I could have gotten an Espeon here. But no. I got the fucking... I got the great chances of, you know... Getting a Sunkern. Alright, I don't think I have... Wait. Espeon's a psychic, so... Using a... Dark type would have been better on it. But it's fine. My only Pokemon that knows dark types don't need any leveling up. Yay, go sexy girl. Yeah, Sunny D grew to level 5. And level 6. And learn growth. What level does Sunkern evolve? Espeon again?
Don't know. Check. Oh god.
What's. Okay, he's a bug type.
Run away, 1,000 chains. It's not worth it.
What?
I ran into a Regirock.
Oh. Damn. That would have been hard to explain.
Explosions.
I'm gonna bite that fucking tail of yours, Espeon. While Espeon used Helping Hand. Oh yeah, isn't Ruby and Sapphire when they introduced double battles?
Yeah.
I was about to say, why does that Espeon have a Helping Hand? Aw, oh, bullshit, I could have had a Sneasel. Dude, this game just ain't fair. also ice and dark, so no Jinx.
Okay.
And no Nuzzle.
It's the evil double.
I don't know who to use against Sneasel right now.
If you have a fire type or rock type, or no, not a rock type, a ground type.
Yeah, I don't have any of those. No, don't be taunted, Lord and Savior.
Oh, you bitch.
Ouch. Scratch. Did so much. Ouch. Scratch.
Fucking bitch.
What?
Fucking Wigglytuff.
What?
Damn Wigglytuff.
What? Did it kill your thousand changes?
No, it put me fucking sleep. I hate Wigglytuffs.
So it puts you to sleep. And you're mad.
Yes, because I gotta run all the way back to Betterburg.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing a little bit of training outside of Petalburg real quick. Sparrow! Do sparrows know anything too good? I don't know. I'm gonna protect to see.
It knows peck.
So I probably shouldn't use Pineco.
Oh my god, there's a Parasect.
Wait. Ice is super effective against flying, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sexy girl, your time to shine.
You fucking bitch.
You're a bitch.
You'll be useful on my team if I had Pokeballs.
If I had Pokeballs. But I waste them on stupid and sensical stuff. That wasn't even a word, I don't think.
I don't think it was either.
Hey, look, a Vigoroth. I'll protect and see what you do. Uproar. What is Vigoroth? A normal?
Yeah.
Huh. Alright, sexy girl, you can do this.
Yes!
Uh-oh. Vigoroth is getting pumped up, he's chazzing it up!
No! No! Don't do that to a thousand chains, you bitch! Oh wait, I'm fine, I got Petrograde.
Oh, Vital Spirit. Uh-oh! I'm running from that battle.
I'm only here for one reason, and one reason... You fucking bitch.
Yeah, you...
Oh, I can use it. Yes.
Bitch. I really want to know what level my Pokemans evolve at. I have two Pokemon that can't evolve and four that can. Wait, yeah, four that can, because Skitty evolves into Delcatty, and I want that to happen.
Come on. I want you on my team.
I might not want that to happen, actually.
Okay.
I love me skitties.
Scratch. Do it.
Hey, look, it's Sunkern again.
Please don't crit. Don't please not. Yes! Back! I only got three balls, so please.
Every single time I read the word explosion, I see the word explosion.
Yes!
So I'm like, oh no, I didn't mean to hit explosion. Maybe naming my Pineco explosion wasn't the best idea.
Yes, okay.
What?
What should I name my Parasect? This is my fourth Pokemon.
Oh yeah, Parasect? Sweet. Yeah, right. Parasect's a fucking lame Pokemon.
Oh no, not if it's useful for capturing.
It's a lame Pokemon to have on a Pokemon party team.
What should I name him?
I'm waiting for a legendary to come out of nowhere and kick my ass. Or a Duskull. Same thing. Dark is good against Duskulls, right? Since they're ghost?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I hope our voices don't get laggy like it was last time. Oh. That would be a shame. Well, let's see what's going on. Oh. Hey, look, Espeon again. Salutations. No, that
won't work. Oh, I'll just name him this.
Come
space.
Back. Go, Nuzzle. I really want to know when Nuzzle evolves.
You have to give him a leaf stone.
Really?
Yeah.
I refuse to accept that. I'm gonna look it up right now.
You know what I called my parasite?
Penis?
No, fun guy.
Fun guy? Like, yeah. Fun guy?
Yeah, like fun guy.
I feel... Is it like a play on words? Like you put F-U-N-G-U-I? Or...
Yeah.
Fun guy as in F-U-N-G-A-I.
As the fun, like F-U-N, then G-U-Y. Fun guy.
Okay, I was about to say, if you didn't do it like that, you missed out on a perfect opportunity to make a play on words.
No, I made sure. I was like, I was going to pair him as a parasite, but I was like, no, that would be too easy.
Dude.
And I was like, he is a fun guy, and he's a fun guy, so I'm just going to put him fun guy.
I taught you well. Oh.
Hey, Parasect.
Alright.
I need your help on this next route.
Nuzz.
Tiny mushroom. Oh, I'm gonna go sell that right quick. Give me more money.
I'm literally trying to play while looking up. Oh!
What?
Moltres.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'm like, okay, what is. Mother of God!
Okay, Parasect, I need your help.
Lord and Savior will protect me from Moltres.
I need you to just at least paralyze a guy, and then you can run away.
Lord and Savior, bite Moltres.
This will be my fifth Pokemon. Oh, fun. Don't die.
Bite again. I don't care about the anime. I want to know his evolution. How does he evolve?
Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him.
Explosion, dude. When does Pineco evolve?
That I don't know. Because I've never used one. Oh, I got my fifth Pokemon. It's a Psyduck.
You got a Psyduck?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Ah, it's a male.
Oh, yeah, that's
Dang.
Right, because Seedot is supposed to be the first evolution.
Yeah.
And then you do need a Leaf Stone in order to do into Shiftry.
I can
All right.
Finish.
Pineco evolution.
Oh.
Level 33? Damn. Oh, 31.
Okay. It's a lame name, but I named my side duck Yellow Duck.
I didn't teach you well at all, actually, apparently. Alright, and then Sunny D, which is a sun kern, I think. Yeah, okay. Sun kern.
Okay. As long as, if we're taking this long, we might need to fight the gym next episode.
Yeah, I'm about to start moving up to the forest.
I'm heading that way now.
Do you know what you need in order to get a sun kern or a sunflora?
It's either a leaf stone or a sunstone.
God damn it, sunstone. I need like stones to evolve half my party.
Okay, who is gonna be my sixth?
You're still trying to figure out who's gonna be your sixth Pokemon?
Well, I found it.
What?
It's a Clefairy.
Dude, Clefairy too good. I remember when I spent countless an hour in Mount Moon trying to catch me a Clefairy. I caught a whole bunch of Pokemon. Go, go, my bug Pokemon team. Sends out all fire Pokemon. Holy shit, that's six Pokemon. And that is most definitely not. Yeah, dude. Do you know the definition of bug? It does not mean Feebas.
When I fought him, he had three bug types.
He has six Pokemon, and one of them is a Feebas.
This is a strong Clefairy.
Dude, like I said, Clefairy, too good.
Two, three. This Parasect.
And it only knows Splash. That's good. Yay, Sunny D.
It's a fairy type too.
Weedle. Now, that can pose a threat, actually. We'll send out. No, you're grass.
How do you spell Erza? Is it E R
Z A? Erza as in fairy tale Erza?
Yeah.
E R Z A.
Oh, I spelled it right. That's what I named Clefairy.
Named Clefairy Erza. I should have named Jinx Erza. What?
I got iron. I'll make more money now. Get more Pokeballs.
Yeah. I'm proud of you. I'm not, but I can say I am.
But like that, Clefairy did 8 damage from just 1 pound.
Yeah. Like I said, Clefairy too good, man. Caterpie, Caterpie, Cater, Cater, Caterpie.
The only one I don't want on my team is Lifeguard, but...
Yeah, you know, I wouldn't know who the fuck that is if I didn't watch your video. Because you never told me what you nicknamed your Wobbuffet. I'm like... Okay, you're spelling guard wrong, and then you're like, oh wait, spelling that wrong. I'm like, okay. At least he didn't spell it wrong, actually. Hey, look, a Kakuna. That's actually... Dude, this guy's had a lot of bug Pokemon after the first one. I'm just murdering them. And the last one's an Igglybuff. Which I'll happily destroy with Explosion.
Oh my god.
What?
Fucking Clefairy. Why'd you have to come in? I could've got me an Aerodactyl.
If Sunkern didn't come in, I could've gotten me a Moltres. If I could have gotten Moltres, that would have been a glorious day. Because I would have gotten my favorite bird type. And by bird type, I mean...
There's still a water type in this version.
Ah, shit. But by favorite bird type, I mean I would have gotten my second favorite of the legendary birds. My first favorite being Articuno. Then Moltres, and then Zapdos. I don't like Zapdos. Dude, this Igglybuff is useless. It doesn't even know an offensive move. Kill it. No. Yes. Wait, how can Pineco listen to things? He has no ears. He's a Pinecone. I have all these Pokemon and I still lost. Yes, because I have all these Pokemon.
Oh, I was about to say, you lost? What? Clefairy, you're fucking gay.
Oh god, another Persian? Damn. It feels like fighting you in Pokemon Showdown all over again.
I could've got me a Latias.
I wish I could've got me a Latias. I'm just gonna sit here and destroy things. I'll go with Lord and Savior. There's no way I'm gonna be beating this Persian anytime soon. Good thing I switched. Oh my god, don't use Growl, you little fag. Yeah, see, Lord and Savior don't give a shit about your Growl. He'll crit your ass in the next year.
It's a Krabby. Hey, Krabby, meet my Krabby, Mr. Krabby.
You don't have a Krabby. You have a Corphish.
Yes, but I named him Mr. Krabby.
God damn, I'm finding only berries. Oh my god, another Persian. I am not fighting you again, you fag. I swear to god. Persian? Don't make me pull out the big guns. He knows. Hey, look, it's... What's his name? Shroomish? I found a Breloom on the first route.
It's just Shroomish.
And it almost kicked my ass. Oh, hey, Team Aqua.
It's Shmishroom.
Did you fight your Team Magma dude yet?
I am right now.
Oh, sweet. I'm fighting a Makuhita. This is not fair.
And I'm fighting.
Fighting type.
A Cascoon.
What's good against fighting types, David?
Flying and Psychic.
I think
I got the dumbest Team Magma. Because his Pokemon is a Cascoon.
You know, I'll go with Nuzzle. Nuzzle looks like a fighting type. He looks like he could take on Makuhita.
If it hits you with a fighting type, you're dead.
Nuh-uh, shut up. Dude, don't talk such shit about my Nuzzle. Dude, Nuzzle will fucking nuzzle that fucking Makuhita's ass in the next year.
You say that.
I say that as it's happening. Ah, critical hit. Oh, no. GTFO.
Yeah, I got a great ball, so I can at least catch something better.
Carla, come out. Hopefully he doesn't use a fucking fighting type move that's not focused punch. Oh my god, really? You're cheating. Stop cheating.
Just to let you know, the grass above... The forest is the same route as the one below it.
I know. No, Carla. No, fuck you using Sand Attack. You're cheating.
Sir, that's not a bug type. That's a ground type.
This isn't fair. This isn't fair. Pokemon shouldn't be able to use Sand Attack.
Are you fighting someone with Sand Attack too?
Dude, Makuhita.
Oh, I'm fighting a Diglett.
I'm still fighting that same Makuhita. And I just killed it.
Dig, 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 dig,
Drio,
Drio, Drio.
Dig, 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 Drio, Drio, Drio.
Drio, Drio, Drio.
Actually, it's more like, dig, 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 Drio, Drio, Drio.
Dig, 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 dig,
Drio, Drio, Drio.
Yeah, kind of like that. Team Aqua is heading to Rust Barrow City. I got a great ball.
Oh my god, I got the best item ever!
What, a Master Ball?
No, an Amulet Coin.
That's not fair. Where at?
I just found it at the last item you get in the horse. Fun guy. Get, you can have it.
Alright, how good are my Pokemon doing? Okay, can't use Nuzzle. Drio, Drio, Drio. Oh, an Octillery. I don't need to be fighting Octillery.
Okay, you, sir.
Do-do-do!
Thank you for Bullet Seed.
Bug Catcher James.
I'm just glad you didn't decide to change the TMs.
Why?
Because I wouldn't know if this was be Bullet Seed or not.
I'm nice. Sometimes.
On our next one, you're like, nope, change everything.
Yep, everything's gonna be random next time.
At least keep the types.
Well, I mean, everything that's on the ground and that stuff. Okay, there's
I found another one!
Another what?
Amulet coin!
That's just not fair. Go, Carla!
Dead.
That was unexpected.
And I found me an experience share! What?
I hate you.
Okay.
Now watch, those three items are gonna be freaking, they're gonna be berries for me with my luck. Dig, dig, dig,
and
dig,
a red shard.
Drio, Drio, Drio. Dig, 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 dig. Drio, Drio, Drio.
I just got lucky there.
Why is every Ekans always wanting to fucking wrap up Carla?
Because they want to put it in her.
I won't let them. Only Happy can do that. And these aren't cats and these aren't Happy. Okay, Carla, if you don't miss, you will survive. If you miss, you die, I guess. Good girl. Oh god, that's a dangerous move.
You bitch.
Explosion learned self-destruct. Yep, Chesterberry.
Are you actually going to use him as, like...
a suicide bomber? Yes.
I can just see it now as your last Pokemon.
It's like, it's my last Pokemon in order to beat the Elite Four. I'm like, I'm not going down alone! I'm going to go get the Whalmer Bucket.
Oh, I forgot to get that, yeah.
Yes, I do like berries. I mean, do you not see all the berries that are in my fucking pocket right now? The berries that I picked up in the forest? The berries that I...
Okay, Erza, please don't die on me.
Yeah, I got a Whalmer Pale. Isn't it like a Lotad in Emerald?
Ah, oh, fuck, I forgot she had a full restore.
Ding, ding,
oh,
ding,
okay. Erza's like, ding, fuck ding. That full restore.
Drio, Drio, Drio. Dig, 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 dig. I found leftovers. That's pretty cool.
Well, Yeah, that's good. Not as good as mine, but it's good.
You shut the fuck up. Give the leftovers to, Nuzzle over here. Is there another item above where the where you find the one thing above the shop?
Yeah, there's three.
Energy root. There's three items up here?
Yeah.
Where? I only got two.
It's at the very top on the left.
Are you sure there's three up there?
Yeah, I got all three.
Because I only got two.
Okay, what are you looking at right now?
A sparrow.
Well.
Okay.
When you first walk into that grass, there's actual Pokeball right there.
Yeah.
And then when you walk up twice and then turn to the right, there should be one right there.
Yeah.
And then when you go into the empty spot, go up one, and go all the way to the right, there should be one right there, too.
Okay, so... Damn it. Hey, look, another Weavile. I mean, a Sneasel.
It's another Weavile.
Don't taunt me, fag.
Quack, sire.
Alright. So, I'm in the spot where the Pokeball is.
Okay.
I go
there.
Up twice.
No, go up once on that one, sorry.
Okay. I'm in another battle.
I was in front of that spot when I was telling you.
It's a Stantler.
Another Quagsire.
I'm hating you right now. You're, like, hindering my progress. Alright, I went up one.
And now go to the right twice.
One, two.
Check that empty spot right there.
Alright, that's where I got, energy root.
Okay. Squirtle.
Now where's the last one?
Okay, now go up one, and then all the way to the right, and there should be one right there.
Like, on the tree or the grass, right?
Like, on the empty spot. They might have changed that, I don't know.
I'm not getting a third item up here.
Did you check all the empty spots?
I'm pretty sure I did.
Well, check them again.
That's what I'm doing.
And if you can't find one, then they must have took it out in Sapphire.
Why would they take it out in Sapphire? That would be stupid. Like, I'd be like, oh, you guys get this, but you don't get... Oh, wait, they do that, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, found it. It was a nugget. And it was in the very first empty spot.
Hey, $5,000 right there.
Yeah, but I'd rather have a fucking amulet coin. Oh, battle her, why not? We must have been fated. May I ask you for a battle? Bitch, I swear to God, Lady Cindy. Oh, you have a Clefa. Just self-destruct
her. She has a full restore, so.
I don't care. Oh, what's she gonna do? Use it on her Clefa and full restore it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh no, Clefa's gonna have full restored. Oh, what will I ever do?
Why is your attack so high?
Oh my god, I hate fucking cute charm.
Okay, you need to...
Yeah. And it pounded on me. Oh, she used a full restore.
Get grounded.
Why? I swear, watch. Her next Pokemon's gonna be like... It's really good, tough Pokemon.
Oh. Oh, okay. In Emerald, they actually made them where they talked to.
Ow.
That's an interesting couple. Actually, let's use that and use.
Okay. Use Charm on me. It's not like Absorb uses my attack stat. Don't pound on me. Take 6 of my health away, and I can only restore 1 per turn. No! Stop it! Okay. Sunny D.
Okay. Taste when you get to the Pokemon Center, and I get there, we'll end there.
Alright. Uh-oh.
These last trainers here.
Go, sexy girl. I'll pound you. I'll show you what a pound is.
Pound you to death.
Yay, I beat Cindy. Oh, she only had 1 Pokemon. I wish I had Cut. Should I or shouldn't I? Okay, sure, I will battle. Okay. Let us Pokemon battle then. Uh-oh, she has 2 people. A Wooper! Oh no! My one and true weakness! Bug. Okay, I was about to say. Water gun. I'm not rock, am I? I am not. Don't kill Splosion, I swear to God.
Did he kill Splosion?
No. He's 1 HP away, though.
Use it, Tyler! Sacrifice him!
Use his life to for a noble sacrifice.
It does like 1 damage. Son of a bitch.
Sacrifice! Sacrifice! Okay, you gonna make me drowsy? No! Sexy girl, you weren't supposed to miss, you fag. Okay. Oh, it's a Pokeblock ingredient. Okay. Whoops. Yes! Now you're asleep! Now what is Gulpin? Poison?
Yeah, poison.
I highly doubt Powder Snow is going to do much damage.
Wait, are you fighting a lass that has a Gulpin?
Yeah.
What was her first one?
Gulpin.
Oh.
Or maybe, I don't know. Oh wait, no, her first one was something.
Was it a Magikarp?
No.
Okay, I was about to say, then we had the same trainer.
She did have a what's it called though?
No, I don't want to buy, I want to sell. You can have this iron for $4,999.
So for this double battle, do I have to talk to them or will they automatically initiate?
In this one you have to talk to them.
Oh no, I don't trust it. Alright.
That's about 20.
If you see berries growing in loamy soil, feel free to take them, but be sure you plant a berry in the same spot. That's common courtesy. Oh.
Okay, I got me 20 Pokeballs now.
I don't have common courtesy, I'm sorry. 2 Lepa Berries. I'll take them. Oh, she sees me take them and leave. She's like, get back here, you bitch! You're supposed to plant some more!
She just throws a Kyogre at you. Plant them! Okay!
Okay, I will. Don't kill me. Don't do anything too rash. What's this? I found a Grippa Berry. These fucking berries.
Hello, sir. I'll take cut. Thank you.
I'm getting sick and tired of these motherfucking berries in this motherfucking game. Alright, is there any place I need to know about in this city that gives me stuff?
The building next to the Pokemon Center gives you cut.
Alright, that's a Pokemart. That's a Pokemon Center. Meaning this guy gives me cut.
And there's another place that gives you something.
I know, and... never mind. In Emerald, you eat a little Pokemon thingy, wrist thingy that has all these little cool apps, but then I'm like, wait, that's Diamond and Pearl and Platinum.
Okay. In the trainer school, you get a Quick Claw.
With knowing my luck lately, it's gonna be a fucking Grevaberry again. Like, literally, everything's just gonna be berries in this fucking world. Fuck this game. It's like, you get a berry, you get a berry. Berries for everyone.
Except for you. You get two amulet horns and an experience share.
Yeah, that's bullcrap. Alright, so which one of these fags give you the Quick Claw?
The old man at the desk.
They get a taste of the Quick Claw. That doesn't sound... whatever. Is that all that's here?
You can get a Premier Ball at a hotel. When you enter the town and go to the left, there's a building you can go into.
What floor is it on?
Second floor. You'll have to talk to a little kid.
I mean, I went in there earlier, but I was like, there's an old lady. And then he said something about cut, and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna go get me some cut. Yeah, I got a Premier Ball. Your daddy's the one that made these fucking things. I'm gonna thank him. You're a faggot. Alright, I'm gonna go... exploring a little bit more still.
Oh no, you're making this video longer.
Nope, exploring.
Well, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna head up to the top.
That's why. Well, that was what I was gonna be doing until I ran into a building. Go all the way to the top to Route 115. Oh, there's an item.
Shadow Metal.
Never melt ice.
Perfect for your Jinx.
I know, right?
Yo, fool, fight me.
Yay. You mean my Jinx with one life?
Youngster Joey has a Lotad.
Lotad.
Lopez.
Lotad. Let's to Route 116. Youngster Joey, your Pokemon rule. Do you have a Rattata? Is it one of the top percentage of Rattatas? They have a Poochyena this time. Is it one of the top percentage? Is it of the top percentage of Rattata?
Oh god, he has a Delibird. Run away.
So, who's looking forward to this gym battle? That's what I'm looking forward to. If I've ever been rock hard about anything, it's about this gym battle coming up. Oddish, oddish. Oddish, oddish. And it was frozen.
Okay, what Pokemon I'm gonna catch on this one?
Oddish, oddish.
A Zangoose.
Zangoose? Well, you don't know if you're gonna catch it or not.
Well, it's my first encounter on the route.
Oh, Scrappy. Oh, what am I gonna get? Something good, something good? Oh, mother of God.
What?
Togepi. Togepi? I'm just gonna give you a little lovely kiss. And I'm just gonna give you a little love tap.
Hey, you can kill him, I don't care.
Just gonna give you a little another love tap. Mother of God. Mother of God!
What?
Don't kill, don't kill.
Someone die? Who'd you lose?
I didn't lose anyone.
Oh, okay. What happened?
Togepi used Metronome and used Fire Blast on my Jinx. And then it freaking,
Ah, crap, I didn't.
Then it burned it, and I'm like, Mother of God.
Sceptile.
Alright, let's try.
No.
We gotta catch this fucking thing.
Oh, okay.
It's another cute Pokemon. I have to try catching it with a Premier Ball. Come on. Fuck you. I'll catch you with a regular Pokeball. I'm not afraid to. I caught a Togepi! Nah, Togepi's gonna be replacing a Pokemon. Wait, can Togepi evolve into Togekiss?
Togechick? It can only evolve into Togechick, but you had to have maximum happiness.
Because then I found a Soothe Bell. Okay, what should my Togepi's name be? It's a male. Misty. No, it's a male. Let's see, who's There's a random badass in anime. I don't know.
Kamina.
I'm going to name him... damn it. What's his name?
I'm gonna name it, damn it?
No.
Bobobo.
Yes! That is the best... That is the best most random anime ever. Bobobo.
Especially, you got if you go to name him Bobobo, you gotta keep Metronome.
Dude, it would make sense. Of course. Who would get rid of Metronome? I'm glad Burn doesn't kill your Pokemon while you run around.
Check your 15,000 berries. See if you got something that can take Burn off.
Dude, I do. But, I mean, I'm going to run to the Pokemon Center to get Togepi anyway, so...
Alright, are you switching someone out?
Yeah! Dude, I'm getting Togepi.
Okay, if we can do that, I'm going to switch my Wobbuffet out. Lifeguard. If we can do that, I'm getting my Dratini out.
No, you can only use Pokemon from the first encounters from that area. That's why I'm not catching any random Pokemon right now. I'm just catching the first Pokemon in a route. That way, I don't mix up any of the Pokemons. I don't need Pineco.
He's only cannon fodder.
Literally, he is.
Fire the cannon fodder!
Alright, time to make Togepi love me by giving it a soothe bell.
Then you find out it's the Togepi from Pokemon Adventures.
Oh my god, that would be fucking awesome. You mean Gold's Togepi?
Yeah.
That would be fucking awesome. Wait, no, Lord and Savior always has to stay up there. Say what, Bobo, say what, Bobo. It's an adamant Togepi too.
Oh god.
And it has Hustle, which trades accuracy for power.
So pretty much you got the ultimate Togepi.
I got the ultimate Bobo. And there's another shadow Growl, now. Charm, and Metronome. And they're all cute contest things. I found my cute Pokemon. Okay, time to go get all the items.
No, Tyler, you got that wrong. You found your contest Pokemon.
Yeah, I found my cute contest Pokemon.
That and Carla.
Yeah, Carla's gonna be my, I don't know, Pokemon. She's gonna be something to me. My bug Pokemon are tough. Let's battle! Yeah!
Yeah!
That is bug catcher Jose, Josie.
And the Pussycats.
Know what? Metronome! Mudslap.
Explosion! No, Togepi!
Oh god, Togepi can do that, Candy. I swear if that happens, I'm gonna be mad. Iron Defense. Say what?
If we do this again, after we complete this, we should make it where they only use Metrodome. Every Pokemon.
That would be chaos. That would be a pure luck style game.
Which probably you won't have.
Yeah, I have horrible luck right now. Barrier. Okay, so my defenses are insanely strong, and Cascoon was, you know.
Come on,
fire! Or Magical Leaf, I guess that works, but it doesn't really. Fair! Thunderbolt, something. Dragon Claw. Damn, that's a random move for a Togepi. Togepi doesn't even have claws. It has, like, little tiny nubs. Slam. Come on and slam. And welcome to the talons. Jam. That would be fucking awesome.
Oh, wow. This Mountain Swagger has a Geodude. Surprise.
Bobo has that swagger. 420 yellow swag. Just blaze. Mudshot. So I got Mudslap, Mudshot, Barrier, Iron Defense, Magical Leaf, Sleep Powder, and Slam and Dragon Claw. My last Metronome.
Fuck you. Did you die?
Self-destruct. Bobo!
Don't worry, Tyler, it still has one life left.
The Lord and Savior will come and destroy Cascoon for you.
Self-destruct is the best.
I am legitimately about to cry. I'm remembering Popo's training very well. That is bullshit. No. Okay, gotta get serious now. Lord and Savior is poisoned.
Asperberry. Okay, go into this cave and get my next new Pokemon.
The Lord and Savior is not allowed to die, ever.
I got a calcium. Yes! Shit. Come on.
Alright, poison takes one away from you, right? Every few steps?
Yeah. And it's a...
Found a Petcha Berry. No, no, no. It's a Voltorb. No. Hey, didn't Brandon start out with a Voltorb? Maybe that's his Voltorb.
He's like, fuck it, release it, you died on me.
23, 24, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, oh, made it. Note to self, never use metronome again.
Damn it.
I don't want to use Bobobo ever again.
I don't want to use Bobobo, I want to keep him.
I want to keep Bobobo to the very end. Okay, we're gonna clear this route. Ashton, do you want to just end the video after this battle with me?
Okay, hang on, I'm gonna catch this Pokemon.
Because it's been like an hour.
Stunspar, you will be mine!
Metronome. Oh, thank God. It was Rock Throw.
Bag!
Metronome.
Pokeball! You will be mine!
Luster Purge, I don't know what that does.
Yes!
You will be traded in my fucking lifeguard.
Alright, come back, Bobobo. Carlos got your back.
What should I name this Pinsir?
I need to get another Pokemon that is a girl. And name her Lady. Then get a Soul Rock and name it Dawn Patch. And then I need to get another Pokemon that is pure blue. Or a Ditto. I need to get a shiny Ditto. And name it, the Jello Dude's name. Damn, straight I'm a notch ahead of you. You're a bitch. Wanted to kill Bobo after he came back to life.
Did Bobo die?
No.
Oh, okay.
But I found a Togetic. Bobo, look upon it.
This is what you're gonna look like.
I mean, I ran away from it already, but look upon what you're gonna look like here in a few hours, minutes, years.
Okay, we'll end the video in front of the Pokemon Center.
In front or inside?
Inside, because I gotta heal.
Yeah, I'm healing right now. Do, 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 do. Alright, hopefully we fix our audio problem. That'd be nice. Tell me when you're ready to do your outro card.
Okay, guys, this has been the second episode of Pokemon Ruby Sapphire Challenge. Leave a like, share, subscribe,
favorite,
comment, favorite, eat, sleep, drink,
give us whatever. Money. Dollar, okay, you're not guys, supposed to say that.
I'm your host, the Jolts 4, my co-host, Tyler. Y'all have a wonderful day.
Bye.